Christmas is one of the most important days that we have in our church year, and it begins the Christmas season, a season during which we celebrate and reflect on the birth of Christ into our world and into our lives, and the meaning that that has for us. During this season, we reflect on the gift of salvation that is born with our Lord Jesus. This Christmas season, the Ave Maria Parish Children's Choir will be sharing special music videos to help us reflect on the Christmas season and why it is so important. We thank you for watching this reflection video in our Christmas season series. We begin our reflection focusing on the newborn baby Jesus and the desire we have to know him. And so we pray, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Lord, in this holy season of prayer and song and laughter, we praise you for the great wonders you have sent us, for shining star and angel song, for infant's cry in lowly manger. We praise you for the Word made flesh in a little child. We behold his glory and are bathed in its radiance. Be with us as we sing the ironies of Christmas, the incomprehensible comprehended, the poetry made hard fact, the helpless babe who cracks the world asunder. We kneel before you, shepherds, innkeepers, wise men. Help us to rise bigger than we are. Amen. In the Gospel of John, we hear, "In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. He was in the beginning with God. All things came to be through him, and without him nothing came to be. What came to be through him was life, and this life was the light of the human race. The light shines in the darkness, and the darkness has not overcome it. The true light, which enlightens everyone, was coming into the world. He was in the world, and the world came to be through him, but the world did not know him. He came to what was his own, but his own people did not accept him." As we reflect on who that tiny baby is, who it is that has come into our midst, let us sing Adore.
Shepherds bound alone. Because it's talking about how we adore Jesus and how much we love him. So it's a really special song.
My favorite song is Adore, and my favorite line from it is Adore, come let us adore, because it means that we want to see Jesus and worship him.
In the song Adore, my favorite part is come let us adore him, because Christmas is about Jesus.
As we draw closer to the baby lying in a manger, may our hearts lead us to adore him. And so we pray, God, thank you for this Christmas day. We are grateful for the gift of Jesus into our world and into our lives. And we pray that our eyes be open to the ways in which he continues to be active in our lives. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. God bless you.